Well, thank you, Jackie. It is rare these days for someone to have worked the same job for 50 years.
Sure is, but a Metro man has done it, and he's got a sweet story to tell in this morning's Good News Report. We're going inside an iconic West Des Moines business to see the man behind it all.
With a name like Donut King, you've got a lot to live up to.
Oh, they're the best in the world.
Ron Davis and the rest of the regulars fill this small shop every day of the week. Many of them, like Joe Davis, have been coming for decades.
The car just kind of finds its way down here.
They come for lots of laughs, hot coffee, and of course, sweet treats. Back in the kitchen, the Donut King, Louis King, is up early making fresh donuts.
1:30, depending on how quick I get out of bed.
And he's been doing it for years, 7 days a week. King started working here in the early 60s in high school. He did leave for a few years during the Vietnam War, where he was wounded. And then he came back home and bought the business on the 1st of July, 1973.
It was also July 1 of 73, we had that one first major flood. So, 4 feet of water my first day of business.
Several floods later, King is still open for business on the corner of 63rd and Grand. And every morning, he mixes a fresh batch of batter, carefully shapes and then fries each one. So what's his secret?
Tender loving care, I guess, you know.
King makes more than 40 different types of donuts, but the number one seller is the traditional glazed donut, which they call the honey dip.
King gets the biggest kick out of the customers who come asking for a low-fat or a sugar-free donut.
You're coming to a donut shop. I mean, it's sugar. I mean, come on, you know.
So come on, indulge a little, because these donuts really do live up to their name.
Now, King doesn't have any immediate plans to retire. His son, Sean, works with him, and the plan is for Sean to eventually take over the business. Now, I've got to thank photojournalist Tom Rapp. He did a great job shooting that story, and he went and picked up some donuts this morning so that everybody out here could try and...
Fresh from the King.
Yes. What I want you to notice is Wes, who is making a humongous mess over here. But, Wes, what do you think?
I mean, it's great donut, but I was just thinking, you guys... Maybe at home, maybe surprised, but you guys aren't surprised because you've seen my station. I make a mess.
You eat all morning long.
I make a huge mess.
Jackie, what do you think of the donut?
This is good stuff. Oh, yeah, baby.
And I am a huge cake donut fan. And Louis, these are the best. I love these.
I'm a sprinkle fanatic. And I have to thank Steve Carlin because he actually introduced me to Donut King. And now I'm hooked a few pounds later.
It's my neighborhood donut shop.
It's great.
So thank you, Louis and Sean.
All right, and we're going to be celebrating some more right after this break because...
Birthdays on the 8th, they're coming up at 6:26. Have a donut this morning.